26-year-old female. Gas main exploded under her building. She was pulled out of the rubble after 6 hours.
I don't have a case.
Have you even interviewed anybody?
You test drive a car before you buy it. You have sex before you get married. I can't hire a team based on a 10-minute interview. What if I don't like having sex with them?
I'm sure it looked easier on YouTube.
Oops.
Any attempt to contact the FBI or other law enforcement agencies or Cuddy will be met with the...
And a large Coke?
No ice.
You don't think I would have noticed her being constantly drunk?
You're practically living with Sylvia Plath. You didn't notice that.
Tone it down or I will hit you.
Fine, I'll do liver enzyme tests. You're not gonna argue with me?
Nope.
You think I'm right?
Nope.
Why not?
Nope.
How you doing?
I got cancer.
I did it all by myself, Mommy.
You talking to me?
Who is this man? Come on, take a shot. I'm not gonna fire you every time you get a wrong answer.
Neville Chamberlain.
You're fired.
Bruh.
This is stupid. You can't manage that many people. We're just gonna keep weeding them out arbitrarily.
Sure, and having them sitting in my office schmoozing about their favorite Algerian surfing movies is a much better system. Wait a sec. Were you in row D?
Yes.
My apologies. My boss says I'm being arbitrary and stupid.
Row D is not fired. Row C is fired.
I have to laugh.
See, car's clean.
Did you just see a blonde guy with a pretentious accent?
Can't see an accent.
Good point.
She's on fire!
Why would a guy voluntarily shove a metal object into an electrical socket?
I'm getting closer and closer to knowing the answer. What would happen if...
There is a potential toxicity in experimental treatment.
I was never here.
Thank you all for coming to Tribal Council.
Hey, Wilson!
I'm gonna cut some cripple's eye out. You wanna come watch?
Good times.
We good to go?
Could be an STD.
Why isn't he fired? Oh, you're breaking up.
I'm going into a tunnel.
Dr. Cuddy, I'm Amber Velakis, one of Dr. House's new fellows.
Sexual harassment claims go through HR, stress-related leaves through workers' comp, and any accusations of criminal activities go directly to the Princeton-Plainsboro Police Department.
Dark religious nut.
What did you call me?
I'm sorry. What do you people want to be called this week?
Cole?
I'm never going to remember that. Big Love. Have I humiliated you in the last half hour?
No.
Check your email.
We're working on it.
Well, that'll be a good... And I know when my Vicodin isn't Vicodin. Do you know when your birth control pills aren't birth control pills?
Next!
That's your breakfast?
Technically, it's Wilson's lunch.
20-month-old baby.
Come on, CIA? Do you seriously expect anyone to believe that? Inspector Gadget.
My God, you're actually at the CIA.
You gotta get down here. They've got a satellite aimed directly into Cuddy's vagina. I told him the chances of invasion are slim to none, but... Waldenstrom's.
You think I like the cameras? You think I want the whole world watching you check up my ass and question my wardrobe?
It would be better if I checked out your wardrobe and questioned your ass.
A little part of me...
There is no little part of you.
Thought.
It was Dr. Gregory House, reassuring Kenny and his father.
I care about your son.
The charming House, who happens to be a film buff with a soft spot in his heart for children, told us how he got his start.
See, I became a doctor because of the movie Patch Adams.
Determined to save the boy's life, as well as keep him...
Horror. I need you to bring me the thong of Lisa Cuddy. Use their power wisely, my lord. You're a bureaucratic nightmare. Chronic pain in the ass and your second-rate doctor at best.
Am I blushing? You want to drill into a skull of a patient who almost died on the operating table yesterday?
But what does she use it for? Try bondage.
I did once. She just tied me down and whined about how hard it is to be dean of medicine.
Jim Zarnik's
no fever, no elevated white count.
Ah! That's funny. Fran sent her a Garfield cartoon. That cat sure does love lasagna.
House.
Patient had to die.
Why don't you take out that hat?
It's Christmas. It's a reindeer.
It's a moose on a Jew.
Who cares?
Why do I even give you an office?
Until this injustice is righted, I am going to waste 13 grand a day. $2.49 down.
Get an EKG and a cardiac enzyme with those checkout. Discharge them and tell them to get a snowblower.
How much is 13 grand divided by 4 cents?
I love you.
Wrong.
Obviously, you two think I'm in bad shape.
Only if you count the tumor.
House.
Oh my God! What are you guys doing here? I need you to sleep with Wilson.
Good morning. Are you sure she doesn't want to just take you back to her lair or hang you upside down and deposit her eggs in you?
Excellent disguise, House.
Cuddy was looking for you, said she'd send you down here.
I know. That's why I'm here.
Because Cuddy hasn't found you yet.
She's gonna look everywhere except the place she wants me to be.
I'm sure it was an accident.
Is he Canadian? You are King Solomon. If you want us to cut him in half, we're cool with that.
My boyfriend's too much of a wuss to make the call for himself. And I mean that with all the love in the world.
I'm gonna piss off one of them, and they both scare me.
Your attitude towards supervisory personnel is disrespectful, and a disturbingly large proportion of your comments are racist or sexist.
That top makes you look like an Afghani prostitute. Would be an example of that.
Have you heard the good news?
Miley Cyrus is playing a third night at the Spectrum.
Happiness is possible. And not just in this life, but in the next, where
you can... Oh, you're selling religion. I'm sorry, I bought some Islam yesterday.
Well,
nation requirements.
Cancel.
Who is that?
I have no idea. Shall we get started?
I don't care if you die, but if Brock Sterling dies, Anna never finds out he's the father of Marie's baby. Help! We're gonna need a wheelchair! Here! Look.
Why is House driving a limo?
Don't know.
Don't have to know.
Don't care?
So the nut job was right.
Usually is.
He said I was dying.
He's wrong a lot, too. That's why we do these tests.
You want the star of the hottest daytime drama on TV to die in your hospital?
No, I want you to cure him without committing any more felonies.
I can't do my job if you're gonna tie my hands like that.
Are you really a doctor?
Glioblastoma. Need more proof? So, I can't find a decent set of knockers around here.
Your porn's in the second drawer.
You're not gonna get fired because you're gonna fold.
No, I won't.
But you're gonna push it. So we need a safe word. So you can signal your unconditional surrender. Call me Sweet Sauce.
A few moments later.
I sometimes come down here to relax, unwind, maybe grab a...
Sweet Sauce.
But you're not a plastic surgeon anymore.
It's complicated.
Are you happier?
It's complicated.
Lesbian. Find out if anybody on that bus was taken to other hospitals.
You just forgot mine.
No. 13. I just wanted to call you a lesbian.
I'm not a lesbian.
I was rounding up from 50%.
Stroke or subarachnoid hemorrhage.
Guillain-Barré fits.
Just trying to figure out what Guillain-Barré looks like.
You can't just...
I'm going in, Rambo style.
House, do you think this is gonna work, or are you just...
That movie was released in 1980.
That was 28 years ago.
No, it wasn't. Shut up.
Did you just forget what year it is?
No, I just remembered how old I am.
Because he's been on a treadmill for the last 30 minutes.
Did you take my cell phone?
My large colon did. I'm negotiating its release.
House!
House!
House!